Good afternoon. Happy field day on this beautiful Friday, May 7th. This is Melanie Humaniansky, your head of school, and it is hard to believe that we only have 3 weeks left in our school year. So many things are taking place, and I just wanted to have the opportunity to come to you one final time this school year and highlight a couple of things that are taking place and share some important dates with all of you. So first, mask. We've all heard the governor's update. We're going to stay with the mask mandate through the end of the school year, but for those of you that are coming to Camp Bayshore, as of June 1st, mask optional, and we will no longer be taking temperatures throughout the morning drop-off. So I believe that's good news for most of us. However, if you feel more comfortable wearing that mask throughout Camp Bayshore, your student may certainly do that. And as we look to the next school year, we will probably follow through with mask optional as well, barring any other craziness this upcoming summer. So keep those prayers coming and let's pray that we can be mask free next school year. Couple of other things. So I sent out a parent survey earlier this week. This is one of the first professional surveys that we have done, and we would ask that you please take the time to go through and complete that survey. Our preschool all the way through our high school seniors, it takes about 20 to 30 minutes, and we would greatly appreciate the feedback. We want to get better for you, for our future families, for the future graduates of Bayshore Christian School. Next Friday, not only is it our upper division field day, but it's a pancake breakfast. This is one of our annual events that we would love to invite all parents to come on campus and enjoy a pancake breakfast sponsored by our junior class here on our red top the morning before our upper division field day. A form has been sent home. If you'd like for us to bill you, we can do that, or you can bring exact change on Friday the 14th. Mrs. Stoops, our high school junior coordinator, and our junior class will be cooking for us that day, and we would love to have you join us for that pancake breakfast. So what else? Baccalaureate. This year we're doing something different, and our 6th through 11th grade students will be joining our seniors for a baccalaureate chapel at Radiant Church on Wednesday, May 19th at 10 o'clock. We would love to have you join us. It is a beautiful prayer time in which our faculty and staff pray over our seniors. So that's Wednesday, May 19th at 10 a.m. at Radiant Church. And shortly thereafter is graduation. Graduation will be held here at Bayshore Christian School on Tuesday, May 25th at 6 p.m. Please come and join us. It's here at the school. All of our Bayshore families are invited. It's a beautiful ceremony. But they're not the only ones graduating. K-4 is also graduating on the same day, but in the morning, and their ceremony time is at 9:30. So please join us for our K-4 graduation, which will be here at Bayshore Christian School at 9:30 on the 25th. High school students and parents, exams are just around the corner. Please be on the lookout for an email from Mrs. Colby. She'll give you all of those dates and times to make sure that your students are here for their final exam. Summer is just around the corner. We've had an amazing year thanks to you, thanks to your students, thanks to our community. We've been safe. We've had a few roller coaster rides, but overall, I am so very grateful for our faculty and staff. It's Teacher Appreciation Week. You have spoiled them. Thank you from the bottom of my heart for showing our teachers how very special they are and how unique we are here at Bayshore Christian School to love on our students each and every day and to share the love of Jesus. So thank you. We hope to see you on campus for some of these amazing and upcoming events, and have a blessed summer. And to all of the moms, grandmothers, aunts, sisters, sister-in-laws, to all of the ladies in our lives, we'd like to wish you a very special and happy Mother's Day.